So to sew a muzzle onto a bear or a rabbit, just put it on the face where you want it, go into a hole that it's covering, come out through the side of the muzzle, and then you're just going to go into the muzzle, grab some yarn on the face. This is going to be covered by the muzzle, and come back out of the muzzle. So you're just stitching little lines around the circle of the muzzle, so it's not going out like that. It's just in the muzzle, so you don't see it on the brown bit. Then when you're done, just go in through the muzzle, then just sew back into it. And then pull and cut this off.